Okay, now I'm going to put this in the freezer and let it get solid. Now take it out and slice it. Pizza sauce and V8 juice, so one cup for each piece. And then some slices of and pumpkin pie. And some more pumpkin pie. And some slices of pizza. I'm going to cover it with a paper towel so it doesn't splatter anything. Okay. V8 juice and some pumpkin pie and some slices of pizza and more pumpkin pie. Start with the pizza sauce. I'm gonna break it in half so that it'll fit in the bag easier. And a cup of pizza sauce. And these, the V8 juice just weighs nothing. So little. Gonna squish it a little bit. It'll be interesting to try out that. I think I'll probably try these right away. See how they work out. Those look pretty good.